thought I'd find you here.
I've never seen anything like it.
One of a kind.
Who do you think they'll let fly?
You know anyone with perfect scores?
And I find you spinning round in my brain.
Fly this, I might just break the sound barrier someday.
Flipped your rig? No one can survive flying 750 miles an hour, Viv. Your heart will seize up.
I know you miss your baby brother.
This isn't about Charlie, Viv.
But you can't protect everyone. The day my dad shipped out, he wasn't scared at all. But I was.
Must have been a first for you.
He used to say we'd travel with the wind and the stars. This just might get me there.
I'll take that trip if you're piloting.
Viv! Betty Jo?
Get your scrawny ass out here.
You've been ripping my ration books?
Next time I won't just tear them up, I'll report you.
You best not be threatening me.
Stealing ration books, you might as well be taking bullets from our boys' guns.
They're problem, ladies.
I wash out. Sure as hell gonna be.
You hold to my hand.
Are you?
I had to see you.
The cop has taps to wash you out.
I checked the mechanic's log. Edna's fuel lines were flushed 2 days ago. Her plane shouldn't have stalled, Frank.
Viv, you're upset.
I saw Wolf milling around the hangar last night by himself. He said he was filling out his flight log, but I know what he was doing. I think he sabotaged Edna's plane.
Wolf would never do that.
You know how he feels about his girls. Not like he tries to hide it.
My brother.
Edna was my friend. And she's dead.
You know what my family's been through.
Your family got a star to hang in the window. What does Edna's family get? The army won't even pay to send her home.
I want a damn star.
I want Wolf court-martialed.
I love you. The planes crash, Viv.
I thought we were going to travel with the wind and the stars.